It landed right upon Prince Drool as he was stomping home from school and covered him from head to shoe in sticky, slimy, peachy goo. On his evening llama ride, the king ignored the funny side. He told the queen, "Those great buffoons, they live in trees like big baboons. This is why I've said to thee, Fruitopians are the enemy. Now just look at what they've done to our sweet and gentle son."